one other turn that you'll need to master you may not think of as a turn at all. Sometimes we call it the ice hockey stop, but more generally it's called the emergency stop, for obvious reasons. The emergency stop is the best way to make a very quick stop anywhere at any time, so I advise you practice it. Ski down the fall line and then rapidly lower your hips and twist your feet beneath you and quickly turn your skis so they end up perpendicular to the fall line. Edge your skis and lean your chest down the fall line with all your weight over the middle of your downhill foot. Practice turning to both sides. Get the entire 25 lesson course on the fundamentals of skiing for the iPhone and iPad or the eBook Learn to Ski, which includes 83 individual video lessons.